3, 2, 1.
So let's be honest, Razer team, if you win, you've got no homes to go to. It's your decision. Chasing on the widow's revenge and the rolling pin. Revenge is a meal eaten cold, too. But Razer fears not and comes in crumpling. Now, somewhere underneath there, apparently, is a handy compact mirror, some tweezers, and a bit of lipstick in there somewhere. Oh! What's happening to Fifi and Madame Gilly and Madame M? Their robot's being trashed by the puncturing beak of Razer. Oh, something flew off. The pit release button. Sounds doom and gloom for Widow's Revenge. No quarter asked nor given. Divorce lawyers are on the phone. Widow's Revenge are on the flames. The housekeeping money will be used now to repair Widow's Revenge for months ahead, or will it? I think some new wardrobe could be a good idea, boys. Ball boy, weasel and potato features. That's what they think of the partners. The ref bot counting Widow's Revenge down. Splendid Robot Wars entertainment. This is really what it's all about. Hatred. Razer in on the attack. In it goes again. And Widow's Revenge are out of it. In comes the sergeant. Now you should protect the gallant ladies, gallant sergeant. Matilda, what are you doing? Sisters of Mercy? The widows are infuriated. Girl power, that certainly was from our Matilda. And the widows come crashing back down to earth. I think they've actually done something to our fourth floor flipper there. They sort of wedged it open. Oh, Razer. Nothing left of it. Be merciful. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. And this ungallant attack on Widow's Revenge gets the thumbs down, quite rightly so. Well, I wonder if Razer gave them any advice there on how to build a robot. If they did, it was sneaky. Very good against something early on, but now your robot is trash and is about to be binned, because I think your partners may have given you some duff advice. Matilda looks on. Oh, Razer! They've driven into the pit!